North, and today I have a 60-second review of the Embassy Suites down in Colorado Springs. We went down there for the NHL Stadium Series in February to see the Colorado Avalanche versus the LA Kings. Sadly, the Avalanche lost, but we'll get over it. The other thing I will say about the Stadium Series is that for anybody that was in town for that game, it was kind of a mess as far as the coordination of the stadium and everything else. So I'm not going to go into it, but you can definitely find some very unhappy people talking about the Stadium Series. So with that, we ended up staying at the Embassy Suites off of Woodman Drive, which is kind of on the north side of town. It was super convenient to get to the game. We actually tried to get to the pregame like really early. So the drive took maybe 10 minutes to get from the hotel up to the stadium. Now getting out of the stadium was a whole other nightmare, but that's not the hotel's fault. So as far as the hotel goes, it is super convenient. I love staying at the Embassy Suites. I've stayed at several across Colorado, and I really love that their staff is always super friendly. I love that their rooms are so big. We had a full king size bed, complete separate bedroom, and then we had a living room which had a couch, a microwave, a refrigerator, a little mini sink, a desk, a TV, a coffee table, another chair. Like, it definitely has a lot of space. And then the bathroom itself is pretty much an average bathroom, with bathtub, shower, and then just a normal sink and all of that stuff. But it was super convenient. And then the other great thing about Embassy Suites is that they do manage your happy hour. They do offer happy hour for those that are staying at the hotel. We were actually not there during happy hour, but from other Embassy Suites that I've stayed at, I know that the happy hour can be very popular, especially for those of us attending conferences. And then they also have a restaurant and a bar at this location, which I saw was pretty popular. One thing I will say is, as far as parking goes, we were pretty lucky when we checked in that our room was available and we were able to park right up front. But when we were coming back from the game and trying to find a parking spot, we actually had to park really, really far away from the entrance, and it was February, so it was pretty chilly. But I know it was also like every hotel was sold out that weekend. So, you know, I'm not really going to complain about, you know, having a far away parking spot, but it is one of those things if you're concerned about having a spot. There's definitely a lot of parking, but just we were kind of centrally located in the building. So there wasn't really a convenient way from any of the entrances to get back to our room. The other thing that I will note is that we were on the top floor, and they do have multiple elevators around the hotel, which is super convenient. But the main elevator, like right when you walk in, just it's a little old, it's a little sad, it's a little slow. So it was definitely like every time we would get in it, it just felt like we just had to like wait for it to get going. And then once we got up to our floor, then we had to kind of wait for the door to open. But other than that, I mean, it's definitely a great location. We actually had a great view of the mountains, of the foothills towards the stadium. The other thing I really like about the location is that it's right off of Woodman. So there's a lot of dining options. There's shopping close by. There's the mall close by. And then of course you have the foothills and all of that right there. So it's definitely a convenient location if you're trying to get out and do some of the experiences around the town, as well as if you're trying to head up into the foothills or if you're going to Garden of the Gods or something like that. So with that, please subscribe to my channel, hit that button down below. You can also find me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. You can always find me at travelingnorthagency.com. If you would like to be added to my client list, just send me an email. Also on my website, you can find the suppliers that I work with, my blog and travel inspiration, as well as small businesses that I support, which includes referral links and discount codes. And with that, until next time, safe travels. Like, can you see that I'm wearing my Avalanche shirt? Probably not. I wonder. Now that I'm recording all of this.